dance and knock her. Step in on the dance and I does my dance. Everything scatter. Right? Right now, man, active. Drop with the game like a man is. He bring the flame like a matches. Test me now. Cut out the slackness. Active style and pattern. That's on my deck. Active. One live life massive. Talking with an happy brandish. Touch show down all the world hostage. When I start the bumper clad mash pit. When I step out all face get active. Clocks on the teeth side, bad bitch on each side. Big split, chillin' from the beat side. Run things where you feel like. Kate big, have a carve out of peace time. Freestyle now, millions for each line. Too cool, man, I need ice in my beverage. Test this bigger, please find the exit. Right now, man, active. Got me the game like a bandit. We bring the flame like a mattress. Let's meet up. But don't just like this active style and pattern. Cause I'm a dead. Active. One live life massive. Talking with an happy brandish. Touch road and hold the world hostage. Wanna start the bumper clad mash pit. When we step out to the place get active.
What up, what up, what up? It's good to be back. It's good to be alive. Callisto Protocol. Apparently this game's supposed to be scary, but yeah, we'll soon find out. So let's get started. New experience, normal mode, minimum security, because I don't give a... And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Okay, so here we are on our ship.
Go check them out.
I'm going.
Right, before we get started. Okay. Here we are. I'm scared already. Absolutely petrified.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
That'll be right. Keep your head up. Apparently people said this game's shite, but we'll find out. Got to give it a chance, you know? Hopefully it's not kind of like Fort Solace, you know, where you're just like roaming around and doing nothing.
I should check out the rest of the ship.
Oh my god.
Son of a bitch.
Scary.
No, I guess I'll check the other side.
Oh. Make sure nothing's around, you know?
Max, we got trouble.
Have a look.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we could get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Return to the cockpit. I wonder who they are. Shimmy? Interesting.
Dampening field still in effect.
Uh-oh.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
Okay, sprint.
There he is!
Pop
him! Heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do?
Have a nice day.
Listen. Hey, come on. Come on.
Says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We're boarded by.
Let go of me!
Oh wow, she actually survived?
That's cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, alright? Sir. Yes, sir.
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Callisto.
Protocol. I'm scared!
Way too late for this shit. Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
You wish.
Rise, dead man. Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Victor.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Okay, explore the cell. Oh, my bathroom. Plenty of toilet paper. Don't need to worry about having a clean bum. What the?
Calm. There is nothing to fear.
Something's not right.
Oh, prison break.
Oh my god.
What's going on here? AI having some spasms.
Warning. Warning.
Warning. Ayman, over here. Ayman, over here. Hey man!
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. The name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Okay, let's go and help this gentleman out then. Okay, maybe not help the gentleman. Absolutely petrified. Gonna have nightmares. What's going on over there? Good. You've done it now. Oh, wow. Anti-alias. Dodging melee attacks. Hold down A or D before the enemy attacks to dodge it. There isn't a timing window. Just be holding down A or D before the enemy hits you. To dodge a series of melee attacks, hold down A then switch to hold down D before the enemy attacks. Alternate between A and D and never dodge in the same direction more than once or the sequence will fail. Okay. Well, we messed that up, I can tell already. I'll totally forget this. Okay, let's get back there.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
So what was the whole point of going all the way around here? I thought we were doing that to get him out. Now we need to meet him somewhere else. Oh wow. After defeating an enemy, press the spacebar to stomp on your body and trigger drop items. Gather any dropped items. Not a problem. Okay.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Don't do that. Oh, health. Kick him too. A health injector. Look for wall-mounted boxes that contain a health injector. Enemies can drop health injectors, and they can also be found inside loot crates. Press 3 to quickly use a health injector. They'll replenish your health, but use it with care as you can be attacked during the injection process. Health injectors can also be used via the inventory screen. Now I guess this little thing in the back of my neck is my health, maybe? Possibility. Seeing as we don't actually have anything on the HUD about our health.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Bet they do. Uh-oh. Scary. Wow. Half-eaten body. Just make sure there's no doors and all that at the sides. Who's that? Valuable contraband items can be sold. Open. I have to, yeah, mash it. Callisto credits. Uh-oh. Okay, stump these containers then. What do we have here? Oh. You don't have anything? No. Now is this going to jump out from up the vent? More credits. Oh wow, well, someone didn't flush the toilet. Rude. Very unhygienic. Don't do that. Don't do that. Security units? What?
Oh God, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Okay. Looks like we've got robots as well to fight. Oh, there's a vent there. Uh-oh.
Threat condition elevated.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
All systems nominal. Black Iron security unit active. Scanning for movement.
Hmm. going to find me, isn't it? I think I should have done this straight away. Oh, no, we're okay.
Just stay low. No activity detected.
Okay, making sure there's nothing there. Okay, where is that? What's going on in here? Good guy. Wait, what's this?
This might be useful.
Get off me. Unlocked.
That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Okay.
Out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
So it seems like it's just one of these atmospheric type of games. Where, you know. Uh-oh. Oh, you running now, are you? Cardi. He doesn't want to smoke. Ooh.
Jacob,
electric baton?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
Good old taser. Ooh.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Return to the watchtower. Rita! Ow! Rudy, you've done it now. Card. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Petrified. Card. I think it is, because like one digit's away, so... Oi. You. You want some? Your turn now. Is there anything in here?
This new warden. I can't figure him out. He's made more changes in months than Black Iron Seed in decades. Still, whatever's going on could finally be my chance. I just gotta be ready.
Anomaly detected. Hello, dude. What's going on with you? I think he's turning. Now, do we go here? I think we do, don't we? Maybe not. Yeah. Beep.
No, I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Yeah? Let me know what you think about this game down in the comment section. Are you scared?
Alright, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay.
You've done it now.
And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
Uh-oh.
I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Have a nice day.
through. And so was Ferris.
What you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Okay. I don't think these have anything dirty. No. I'm absolutely petrified. I'm scared.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Okay. Okay. Dead. Oh, that's someone's brain. Oh! You've done it now. Got health as well after just taking that. I should have just waited. At least I know that now then. Thought I could maybe kick that little box there, but... Second, I'm getting credits.
Hey, what are you doing back there?
Sunbathing. Gun.
Take that over to the reforge.
Thank you very much.
Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Print a weapon. What, here? Oh, here.
Please make a selection.
Oh.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Okay, let's see if I can upgrade. For all your needs. Stun button. Blocking counterattack. Riot control swing. Unlocks. Heavy attack, ideal for extreme situations, requiring damage. Enhances swing velocity. Ammo for hand cannon, sidearm. Health injector. Stability upgrade. Let's do that. Probably should have just put it into the baton, shouldn't I? Because most likely you wouldn't have much ammo in the game. Now, energy converter and health and all that. Okay. 6 ammo. Strategic targeting system. After performing a melee combo attack, look for quick shot indicator. Target on the enemy. Press and hold the right mouse, then quickly press the left mouse to automatically lock on to the enemy and fire the weapon. Okay, let's find out then. See what the shooting and all that's like. Oh wow, look at this. Testicle head. Whoa! You kidding me now? Okay. Howdy.
It seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Did these actually have anything, or they're just there, as in like, for sure? Guess they're there for sure, maybe? Destroy them anyway. Beep! Sure, there's nothing here. Oi! Jardy!
Hmm.
Yeah, you don't have any ammo left, so they give you 6 bullets. 6 measly bullets. Suppose it was probably better just to put the point or buy the bat and counterattack.
Oh shit.
Oh, here comes Testicle Head. Whoa! Rude. Don't do that. Finally, some ammo. Oh, it's a door. Well, at least I don't have melee durability. You know, where your weapon gets like low durability each time you hit them. Oh no, I'm scared. I'm petrified. Now, I guess I have to, like, what, sneak past them, maybe? You're telling me there's nothing in here? What the?
Security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Okay. Give me a card. look around for dead guards. Right, let's go. There's only this guy, isn't there? Oi, give me your card. Give me your credentials. Guess it'll have to be this guy.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Uh-oh. Dad. You've done it now. Waiting for your attack, you never done it. I can hear you. What's in here? Oh. Oh no. Looks like we're in a maze. Okay, this seems to be the way to go, I think. Do it again. Got health on you? Yeah. Scared.
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Mahler.
Where the hell is she?
Open. Handy.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
Ooh.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Not a problem.
Get over here!
You've done it now. Tardy. Big guy, aren't you? Wait, how does this? Guess it doesn't work on the big guys. Same, yeah. Doesn't work on the big guys. Oh wait, it's this way, isn't it? Okay, I think it's blocked down here, so... interesting game.
Elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
don't have any ammo again. It's going to be like one of those games where you're always like out of ammo.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it!
The system's not responding! You've got to do it manually!
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake! Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah, barely.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Whoa, what the?
What the hell?
You've done it now. Rude. Get up here. Did those drop anything? Oh, they do. Damn it. Oh, four ammo. Wow. Ow. stop that. Ow. Get down here. I got any more? Ah. Inventory full. Well, at least we got the fuse. Now, let's close the door. Yeah. Okay, we've reached the elevator.
On emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry, I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Use the gondola. Okay, can we do a weapon upgrade? No? Where did the weapons then go? To upgrade my baton and all that. So there's the elevator.
The choice
here we go.
Is yours.
Oh, wait a minute. What does this do? Recharge speed? Increase launch strength by removing safeties. Target could be injured upon impact. Sell any of those because you need them, don't you? So,
go on the elevator. Beep.
Like, look at all these med boxes and all that around. Apparently I'm full on things. A battery pack. Battery pack. Let's put this in. And this one.
Shit. The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Ow. Yeah. Grinder. The grip will slowly recharge over time and can also be recharged quickly with a grip battery. If the grip runs out of power while holding an enemy or object, it will drop. The grip will automatically consume a battery from the inventory if available to refill the blue. Grip power manually in the inventory screen, grab the batteries, can be picked up, found inside loot crates, etc, etc. Oi! Tardy! Grinder! Grinder! Grinder!
Look for the control room. You'll need to rotate the structure to reach the cell.
Okay. So let me just double check it's not anything to do with this. Okay, what? No, I can't remove these, can I? No, so... It says locate. Oh, it's unlocked. Just make sure there's nothing around here. No.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
900 for that? What's this? Huh. Okay, so I came out that door. It's up here. Take the elevator. What do we have here?
Thank you.
Rude. Stop that. No more spitting. Yeah. Okay. Is there something in... I'm full? Oh my days.
I found it.
Good. I'll be right there.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
right? Then why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar, right? And you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Rude.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob! I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks. Which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Absolutely rude. Can I like open? Oh great. Card.
I'm calling the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
I Но это проблемы. God damn it. Okay, so we'll have to like try and shoot those before they grab you.
What was that?
That's what those are for then. Rude. God damn it. Hard.
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
I'm assuming if they spot you, then it's just like automatic death kind of thing. Dead. Over there.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Not a problem.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
A trap? Red. Okay. Snowing.
That's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bruh. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
No one said this would be easy. But trust, I've got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
And then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Beep. Habitat. Okay, can we upgrade?
Please make a selection.
Don't think so. Oh, you can actually buy ammo as well. High capacity. United Day. There we go, we can carry more weapons now. Or more ammo, I should say. What's in here?
Finally got transferred to waste processing.
Oh.
This place is a kill. Rumor has it all. It's a way out from here. Main way across from tank six goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Follow the red pipe. No problem. Covered in manure. What's up with this dude? I'm crawling through all this manure. Uh-oh. That looked friendly, didn't it? Petrified.
out and the door won't open? Typical UJC construction. Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs two fuse boxes.
Whoa! You beg tubbed? Yeah, you run. You run. Stop that. Yeah, there's a second box now. Just the one? Oh, it's two, isn't it? Destroy those. I'm not too concerned about, you know, wasting ammo, because I don't want them jumping out, you know. Okay, I guess there's stairs somewhere. Oh, it's here. What's along here, though? Maybe extra loot or something. That's what it was. It was just a little section there for some resources. Okay. What do we have in the water? Yeah, I don't think we can do any weapon upgrades or anything like that. But, double check anyway. We can't upgrade. Wait, did I open this? Yeah, I did, didn't I? Wait, this just leaded me into this room, did it not? I guess it's this way then. No. Back the way. Am I actually going back the way? No, I'm not. Hard to tell, isn't it? Okay. Hmm. This me as well. Need a fuse. Thank you very much. Ready. Is there anything around here? No.
Number six.
Mission 21E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just got a train and a tank. Then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Elias, you done yet?
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up. What? First, I've got to nick the console code off that.
Access denied.
Should look for that guard.
Okay. No, back away. Let me see if I can do an upgrade.
The choice is yours.
As well. Yeah, counter attack on our baton. After successfully blocking an enemy's last attack, press left. Low attacks will damage and knock the enemies down.
Tired of the grind? Mm-hmm. Perk up the UJC way. United Cola. The future is yours.
Is this thing going to come alive? Shit, tentacles? What the? Tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the exposed tentacles too quickly. Kill the enemy. Stomp on downed enemies to prevent them from mutating further and attacking again. Not a problem.
Herd cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Herd cycle in progress.
What the f-
Look at this big guy. Oi! Turd! Where are you going? You're staying right here. Thumbs up. Invisible, do you? Nearly there. There we go. Drop that ladder. Goodbye.
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check.
I'm scared.
Damn things won't quit.
I smell like
oh, I guess I'm going this way.
It sort of looks like a tunnel that will go on fire. Uh-oh. Oh my god! I can't see. God. Hibernation, dude! Don't get off. Okay. Nothing else around. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 Okay, so practically all you really have to do is just dodge them all the time, and then that's it. It's a free reign. Kind of boring. So like here. Grab you. Habitat.
Clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I have a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Easy, bruv. Just keep trusting the plan, yeah? And keep moving. We gotta beat this storm.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it here for Callisto Protocol for now. Let me know what you think about this game down in the comments section. Do you want to see more of it? Were you scared? But yeah, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, share and subscribe. Tell your friends and tell your family. In fact, give it 5,999 likes and shares. So yeah, as always, take it easy, have a good one, and goodbye.